covered as spontaneous combustion war with me. But I guess that it comes with the territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see, that I have that, I can take an exploding team, take an evident possibility. I was having a look in a book, and I saw a picture of a guy right up above his knee. I said, I can relate, cause lately I've been thinking of domestication as a welcome vacation from the burdens of the planet Earth, for gravity, hypocrisy, and the peril of being in the knee. Thinking so much differently.